Jeff, what has it done for you, given the fact that you're able to focus mainly on football now? How does that change things for you here?
Oh, just give me that extra step that I need. You know, coming in from, you know, a track season, you know, I'm already behind. Then I got to learn the playbook. Then I got to get back into football shape. But, you know, this year I was able to, you know, do the mini camps, the OTAs. So I feel like I'm on an even playing field with everybody else.
Is it all football now?
Yes, all football.
You're pretty close with your track teammates. How have they handled this, you transitioning back to football? Have they been supportive of it?
Oh, yeah, very supportive. You know, every time I go down to, you know, get a workout in with them, you know, they're asking, you know, how's everything going? You know, asking to get tickets to the game, just support me. So, you know, as far as that side, you know, they're really supportive.
Lovie said you're the fastest guy in the NFL. Is there any doubt in your mind?
No, I don't think there's no doubt. You know, anybody that challenges me, you know, I'm taking myself all day, so.
Linebackers are in a tough position. Is there anyone that, what are they trying to do to try to close that gap a little?
You know, they're trying to just predetermine, you know, my stance, the depth I'm at in the backfield, just to get that advantage on me. But you know, I got to switch it up on them a little bit.
Do you see yourself as the X factor?
No, I'm just, you know, whenever my number's called, you know, I'm just kind of come out and make a play just like everybody else.